Subscribe the channel. If you want my videos in your mail, please hit the bell icon.
Hi viewers, you are welcome to Meet Business Analyst channel.
Hi viewers, welcome back to Meet Business Analyst channel. Today we are going to see how to change this corporate branding here. So I would like to keep my custom, name or image. So let's see how I can keep it here. For that, first you need to create a image in GIF format, GIF format. I have already created GIF format. Now we need to keep this in our server. So if you are in Linux version, you need to use PuTTY and WinSAP to copy the zip file from your local machine to server. Here I installed in Windows 2003 server, so I no need to use any softwares like WinSAP and PuTTY. I can directly go to the D drive, Oracle, VIS, apps st, common, Java, classes, here find media, what is that, I have, let me remember where is the path from here. I believe Oracle, let me check quickly. I have done previously, but unfortunately forgot which is classes. Yeah, Oracle. Where is Oracle? Oracle. Here in Oracle, as you find apps, here you will find media. So here you need to copy and paste this particular zip file. So I copy and paste. Boom! It has been pasted. So you need to keep this file in profile option. Let me call the profile option, go to the system administrator, you know where the profile option will be available. System administrator, profile, system is the navigation path. Yeah, you can go to profile system, search for corporate branding. So I wrongly search. Yeah, here you need to link this particular file. Let me copy and paste here. So I simply saving this. Now log out from the application. So log out from here. So it is not available. All you need to do is you need to clear the cache. So to clear the cache, go to functional administrator, core services, caching framework, global configuration, clear all cache. Yes, you can see now my brand image is available here. So this is a bit huge, but okay. So this way you can able to keep your own brand image. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe the channel. Let me know if you have any concerns in comment section. Share the video with your friends. Thank you.